You are going to ask for the mercy of God. It's only the mercy of God that can see you through. On this program we started today, recover your destiny by your picture of your future. Destiny needs to be recovered today. By the grace of God, your destiny will be recovered.
Amen.
Now you are going to put your knee on the ground wherever you are watching me, that, oh Lord, have mercy on me. I need your mercy. Have mercy on me. Do not judge me according to Mighty Father, have mercy on me. Each yet of these, I need your mercy. Have mercy and come and answer our prayer. Father, we come before your throne of grace. Let your mercy prevail. Let your mercy prevail. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Rise up wherever you are. Father, we thank you. Worship. Give me thanks for granting you mercy. Give me thanks, give me thanks, give me thanks, give me thanks. Give me thanks, give me thanks, give me thanks. Give it us. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Lift up your voice and pray this prayer. Say, oh Lord. Can you say it well? Can you shout it well? Any power, any spirit assigned against my prayer to cause confusion against my blessing today, oh you that spirit, receive fire now. Oh, you are going to prayer. God bless you. Come with me to the book of 1 Samuel chapter 28. 1 Samuel chapter 28, verse 3 down to 16. Verse 3 down to 16. Hallelujah. Now Samuel had died, and all Israel had lamented for him, and buried him in Ramah, in his own city. And Saul had put the Midian and the Spiritist out of the land. Then the Philistines gathered together and came and encamped at Shunem. So Saul gathered all Israel together and encamped at Gibeon. When Saul saw the army of the Philistines, he was afraid, and his heart trembled greatly. Verse 6. And when Saul inquired of the Lord did not answer him, either by dream, or by Urim, or by prophets. Verse 7. Then Saul said to his servant, find me a woman who is a medium, that I may go to her and inquire of the Lord. And his servant said to him, in fact, there is a woman who is a medium at Endor. Verse 8. So Saul disguised himself and put on other clothes, and he went, two men with him, and they came to the woman by night. And he said, please conduct a siege for me. Throw an oracle for me, in other words, and bring up for me the person I shall name to you. Verse 9. Then the woman said to him, look, you know what Saul has done, how he has cut off the medium and the spirits of the land. Why then do you name a snare for my life to cause me to die? Verse 10. And Saul swear to her by the Lord, saying, as the Lord lives, no punishment shall come upon you for these things. Then the woman said, whom shall I bring up for you? Which person? Which human being? Which name will I bring up for you? And he said, bring up Samuel for me. Verse 12. When the woman saw Samuel, as he had consulted, she cried out with a loud voice. And the woman spoke to Saul, saying, why have you deceived me? For you as Saul. You are King Saul. You have deceived me. Verse 13. And the king said to her, do not be afraid. What did you see in your oracle? And the woman said to Saul, I saw a spirit ascending out of the earth with fire. Verse 14. So he said to her, what is his form? How does he look like? And she said, an old man is coming up, and he is covered with a mantle of God. And Saul perceived that it was Samuel. And he stood up with face to the ground and bowed down. Verse 15. Now Samuel said to Saul, why have you disturbed me by bringing me up? And Saul answered, I am deeply distressed, for the Philistines make war against me, and God has departed from me, and does not answer me anymore, neither by prophet, nor by dreams. Therefore I have called you, that you may reveal to me what I should do. Then Samuel said, the last verse, so why do you ask me, seeing the Lord has departed from you and has become your enemies? May the Lord bless his words. Today mark the beginning of using your picture to recover anywhere they have placed your image for information. I don't know whether someone is ready. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
You sure you are ready?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes,
sir. For this mission?
Yes, sir.
Good. A man called Saul, he was a king. This man was walking the law, but a time came again and the man departed from God. He begin to walk in his own structure without God's instruction, and the Lord departed from him. And God now told Samuel, he said, Saul must die for this matter. But what surprised me, that after the prophet Samuel died, he was now on the grave. Allah put that by the Bible. The Bible said that Samuel was in the grave and saw the king, seeing that the enemy was about to attack him. He went and started looking for native doctor that he can consult, because there was no longer a prophet. So all the native doctor, no one is in town. No soothsayer, no native doctor, no witchcraft doctor, no prophet again, everybody. So Saul had to look for what we call medium. Media, they are what you call spiritualists. And this woman has power, no matter how you are, even though you are the greatest prophet, this woman has power to invoke you. She has power, even if being a prophet you are, it will invoke you. Listen to me, I am here for somebody today. Anybody they are carrying your name to invoke your spirit. Holy Ghost! Sir, man, today is war. 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 If you cannot wage war, war will wage you. If you cannot confront your confronter, your confronter will turn into confrontation. Am I talking to you? Yes, sir. There is a battle you need to fight. If you cannot fight the battle, you will end inside heaven. A closed destiny is a closed man. When mouth is not closed, your destiny can't close. Therefore, a closed man is a closed destiny. A short man is a short life. When your mouth is shut, your life is able to be shut. You will not live longer. My God, because you're going to pray. Sit down. The Bible said, this woman, the name was given to her. And this woman, he said, now, oh, you woman, what are you doing here? And the woman did not know because he saw his guys, his he may set another crop over the line so that they will not know that he is the one that went there. This is how people move over the line. They will cover their head as if they are other religion. And you don't know that it's your neighbor that you don't pass over. Before you know it will pass, you will enter 180 door of house. We say, consult for me. I want to consult. He said, okay, whose name will I consult for you? He said, this so name. Mommy, I have seen that someone has taken your name to a place to go and consult 3 days ago in the night. That is why you had that bad dream over the night last night. Whosoever that carry your name to let it go. Oh, you are you saying now, you are not saying that. Oh my God! Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes, sir!
True or not true?
True, sir.
If there is no evil visitation in the native doctor house, you will not have bad dreams. If there is no evil visitation about you inside the home, bad dreams will not come to you. Sit down. We are going to just spend 2 minutes here because if you can start today, you will go to end of Friday all night. And there are material dossiers, as you tell you, you should do it, include with the picture, which I will tell you today. You like to do? If you like to be a friend to your enemy will use you as a mat. I'm not a friend to my enemy. Hear what Jesus Christ said. Say, pray for your enemy. Is that not true?
Yes,
but in the other side, what did he say? He said, oh, my enemy, who say, I will not be king over them. Bring them and let me kill them. Jesus Christ said, pray for your enemy. He is the same Jesus Christ said, pray them. What is he doing with them?
Sir, what happened next? This woman invoked the spirit of Saul. He didn't fear that the spirit that is coming out is so dangerous. And the Bible said, when the spirit was coming out, he was coming out with fire. But there was earthquake. The whole ground was vibrating. And the roof of the Mgoa, he was chilling. He saw a giant man, an old man, coming out with fire, with the mantle around his neck. And the woman said, ah! What is he talking me? I am not the one that needed you. This is the message. You can keep this one. Talking me. I am only a messenger. I am not meant to kill you. You just want to give me your neighbor. I don't know whether it's you. I see somebody here. When they call you, Jehovah will appear. When they call you, Holy Ghost will appear. When they call you, fire will appear. When they call you, Jesus will appear.
Today is today. Please, there are matters
in the land of Greece for me. Do you think I am joking? Your enemy, if you not die, your enemy, Kalabusha, your enemy must die. Amen. You see this battle? This is my mantle. This is the mantle that my father gave to me, Prophet Jeremiah Omotofu. When I soak these two mantles, God says, soak them in the water on the last day of the program all night. Use it to speak to everybody that anybody that has done it against you, when that water touch you, as if they have touched their body. Yeah. Yeah. Do you know what acid does to body? No matter how you have time, you don't get time for acid. If you like, get the Jew to vanish. You don't get the Jew for acid. Am I talking to you?
Yes, sir.
Anybody that carry your mother to let it go. You said that, you don't say that. And I'm talking to you. Holy God. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. The word of God said, immediately the woman see the prophet. Who did they summon? An old prophet, Prophet Samuel. Say, Saul! Samuel turned away from the woman. He wanted to grab the woman by force. He said, so what do you have for me? Why do you summon me? He said, The Bible says, Saul fell on the ground. He could not know Samuel again. From where he fell on the ground, he was talking. I came to beg you, help me tell the Lord that why did he say no? I have tried to consult the Lord by prophet. He didn't answer me again. I tried to meet oracle, meet abbalist. God cannot answer me. He kept me quiet. He said, I am not his enemy. He said, why did you come to invoke me when you know God have rejected you? Many of you here, there are people that carry your matter to native doctor just because to take your position away from you. I walk on the end to reach where they are. And I shoot them at you. That's your enemy, you are shouting something in the enemy of God. Let me still tell you, so tomorrow morning you and your child will die. God has already prepared. And this your juju will take the post where you thought that is your power. God will hand over you and your juju to your enemy tomorrow.
Amen.
Listen to me. By the grace of God, by the grace of God, by the God of Elijah, by the God of Elijah that carry fire, your enemy will never come to you. I almost throw the close small paper away. Will you write an application to help me? You will use small paper or you will use a KK paper. You will even like to buy the better one. You fashion it so that they will say you are the one that get the highest paper. If you want to write this thing tomorrow, if I see that what I am seeing in your hand is nonsense, when you drop it here, I will drop the nonsense and it does this. Go to market, go to the shop, go and look for foolscap sheet, full one. Write, I will tell you how you write it. One, you will say, God of Elijah, Jeremiah, Joseph, help me. Then now write your name, your father's name, and your name.
God of Elijah, the reminder Joseph, help me. Baba Lola, Baba Dupe. In Baba Lola, Baba Dupe is your name. Am I talking here?
Yes, sir.
Then, without saying number one, I need a car. Number two, that man where they drag this seat for me. If you know the man name, where they stop you, say this man, where they call Pepe Yeh, we see where they drag this seat for me. You Pepe Yeh, before this program finish, that let God of Elijah heal you. Go quick. Am I talking here?
Yes, sir.
Don't waste time. This time is not wasting time. If you waste time, your life will be wasted. You write them 7 prayer requests. Don't write Jacob. Don't write. Write 7 things you need. Am I talking here?
Yes, sir.
Then, if you are looking for job, say you write job joy. That means you need to carry your document. Go out to start there. Wait till you look for it. If something that requires document. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
If you are contesting for president, know that president, before you become president, they will require paper from you. So go out to copy the paper they need. Join them to the prayer request. We'll be using them to pray. When I will say, oh, you lift them up, you lift them up. Am I talking here?
Yes, sir.
Is somebody hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Oh. Not only the picture, again now, God told me, said, not only the all way around, you want to walk now. Both your picture, both your prayer request, and the document of what you need, if it is included, then please. If doctor has given you medical report of your sickness, you know you are sick, you get medical report, you don't say, God, heal me. Carry the medical report joy. Carry what? The medical report. Join the prayer request. Go and carry the joy. God, heal me. I don't want to carry this dog. I don't want to have this sickness. By the grace of God, the God of Elijah will attend to you.
Can I hear you, amen? Can I hear you, amen?
Because there was a terrible, he wanted to go and do something. Who is consulting your spirit? Who is consulting your spirit?
God.
Are you here?
Yes, sir.
Who they consult your spirit?
God.
Who is consulting your spirit?
God.
As you are here now, there are some personnel that will go out in the night. They will start. Papa, help me. Paka. They will talk. They will say, hey, which name will I call? They say, call this woman name. Go.
Anybody that will carry your water to make it go to. Send fire, oh God.
Fire.
I'm dead.
I talk to you? Huh? Can I talk to you? You want me to talk to you? You want me to talk to you? Come. Yeah? As I'm seeing you, this is a battle. A very big battle. Battle? You wrong here? 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 Night and day you are running. As you wrong here, you wrong here, you wrong here, you wrong here. This is a battle. The battle is a battle about you and your family. I don't want to show it. You are trying here. You are trying here. Am I talking to you there? And you're oh, da-da-da-da-da. Some of them just watching me. Can I prophesy? Is God has said this man, if you allow him to go, battle will cover him. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Are you hearing what I'm saying? There is a battle. You know that there is a battle. Where is your work? 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 Somebody say,
I see you on that banana.
banana tree, banana tree, banana tree. There's no time when you have a dream, and this dream, and this dream, and this dream, I enter the dream. When I enter the dream, I see people, I see people, I see people. As I see people, I see you. You were a kind of giving, you were a kind of giving. You gather them, they begin to hate you, they begin to hate you, but it comes to pass. This healing, they were healing you. They were not carrying you physical. You never know. This is healing. It's the level of healing. Inside combo. There's someone in the combo. You start sharing your money. You start sharing your money. Anybody that someone you know. And you should get it all said that.
If you know this man, as I have seen, this is big man. May you not be big man and call them a group. Are you sure what I want to say, man? Listen to me. You will not be big man and call them a group. Sir, I want to see you. What was it? The remaining one, prepare for me. Because there are too many things I have seen concerning you. Your heart is full of tears. They are people speaking. Oh, natural to balance your attack. See, if I want to talk, this was the first. This was the first. Sir, they chain you down. They chain you down. That's why you are strong. Everything you put hard now, everything you come. Nothing work again. Nothing work?
Yes, sir.
Huh? Two of us. Is it true? Nothing work again. Don't worry, I will see you. Rise up and pray this prayer. Say, oh God.
Oh, God.
I swear it that I'm losing my way. Go celebrate in Sekobo. Oh my God, 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 God. Oh my God, go higher. Make work, 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 work. Make it, make it, make it. Hey! You are God. You are God. You are God. You are God. You are God.
You are God. You are God.
Preparing for celebration. I don't let it go. Why? Why will you to book chapter? Then you now continue another prayer. Oh God, I beg. Oh God, I beg. Oh God, I beg. Oh God, I beg. Who is making you to cry? Are you said that? Are you said that? Listen to me. There are people making you to cry. They can go to little doctor to withdraw your position back. They will put argument. When people come and say, man, we are giving you this position tomorrow. Wait, we want to have it in the next day. You say, you want to withdraw your case. I say, we want to, we never do this one, do this one. At the end of the issue, you will go meet one person to say, no, this matter now, before, we will give up another person now. This person won't want you back. I don't say not be our person now, not be our person. And he want to have secret talk. That is why he only did this organize the meeting. Am I talking here?
Yes,
anybody putting cry in your face?
Yes,
and you say that, you don't say that.
Yes,
this time you are going to jump and shout down.
Yes,
whosoever putting cry in your face.
Yes,
whosoever putting cry in your face.
Yes,
whosoever putting cry in your face.
Yes,
any man making you to cry.
Anybody,
your position. Anybody, clear your position.
My daughter,
never cut. Do you know it? I see an arrow. The fire arrow to your wound. What do I say? Big arrow. Big what?
Arrow.
Big what?
Arrow.
Big what?
Arrow.
That is why you are hearing from me. Trouble!
Trouble.
You are dead, dear. who fired Harry?
God.
Huh? Harry. The arrow is moving. When it's moving, it's moving like a snake. They fire it from the water. I am seeing the arrow coming from the water. Where do you come from?
From Iyamu.
Eh?
I'm from Iyamu.
You are from where?
Iyamu.
There is a stone in Iyamu. A stone. A very big stone. They are serving this stone. The stone have a name. It's a, that is their idol. Their central idol. The yearly they climb this stone. They always climb this stone as a festival. Iyamu. The idol is originated from the water. And this idol, this stone, there is a little snake staying inside it. That snake is their spirit. The snake is the one they shoot against you. Now, there is a lock. They are used to lock you. They say you will never come out again. That is why your life is full of disappointment. Oh. Are you looking at me? Eh? You surprised? You don't need to surprise. When you come to a prophet house, will you surprise? What are you doing, prophet house? They didn't tell you that prophet have eyes. His eye that he used to see. Amen. Last Sunday now, people were saying, in a color, you call the people they talk. Ah, do they not be color? Not be what? On Sunday now, we'll be using your shoe.
My
better you did not wear slippers. We wear better shoes. So that I will use your shoe to describe you very well. Madam! There is a danger in your leg. That is why any man you step into, favor is not coming. A billion will enter an area, that area dry. You know why? God has placed you into greatness. But this idol, it made people to testify that you are zero. That is why you do good to people and they pay you back with evil. Oh, you don't have something. You are so cold.
Yes, sir.
You are too cold. I hate to be prophetic to people that will not have something. I will see you, please. Because you are not making me. Eh? Where's your mother? Where's your mother? Where's your mother? Can you say it well?
It's what?
Do you know I know? Eh? He has shown over your body. The danger is already after you. What? Look at me. This is your black. This is your red. This red tells me that your mother is no longer alive, even you. The same spirit is already looking for you. So you want people to wear this thing concerning you. Nobody will wear black cloth because of you. Your mother, he died in a mysterious sickness. You know what to call mysterious?
Yes, sir.
Eh? Yes, sir. He died on mysterious sickness. Who know her mother here? Eh? You know her? Listen to me. Today is your day of your recovery or destiny.
Yeah!
With this lady.
I'm glad.
You took this picture when life was good.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Life is good again.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Sit down, sit down, sit down. This picture have told me now that you are now crying.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Because you are lost it is now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Something precious.
Yes, sir.
You lost it.
Yes, sir.
You lost it.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Something precious. Who's making you to lost things? Any idol that have entered your life that make you to lost things. By the reason of your image, let there be a recovery. Let there be a recovery. Somebody shout that recover. You see this thing?
Yes, sir.
If I give this picture to another person, I will say, they will be described whether it's you. If you don't know that you are the one that take it, can you know that you are the one again?
No, sir.
Oh, that change. Okay. This one.
That is my senior brother and my junior brother.
Wait. Who is this?
I'm the one, sir.
Huh?
I'm the one.
Who is this?
I'm the one.
What up here?
The day I do my introduction.
Huh?
The day I do my introduction.
How long now? What I won't cry. Who is making you to cry? Ayakwa kwakwa. Yakoko zita. Listen, there are physical image, there are spiritual image. The reason you create this physical one is that if they call your name and your image, they call. There is something they are using to represent you. Somebody jump and shout, I recover.
I recover.
I said, jump with your picture, say, I recover.
I recover.
Jump and shout, I recover.
I
recover. You see this life? The life is going to come back again.
Amen.
Because you need deliverance. Where is your father?
My father is there.
Huh?
Is there?
This one?
Is there?
This one?
Is there, sir?
Never. Listen to me. Family powers. You know what they call family powers? They have rendered this lady useless. Every family power that knows your name. Somebody say, I use my image. They can tell you, Bishop. Am I talking here?
Yes, sir.
If we, after we talk with this program, people don't get to tell you on Monday that, I see that you buy a plane, or I see that, and if they tell you, after Monday, say, hey, I see that you did enter Moto, and you fall, say that only go fire me, that you enter Moto fall. When you have recovered your image, they say you enter Moto again, you fall. Where you want for go? Where you want for go? Lift up your picture. Madam, pick these two pictures. These two pictures. Say, as I carry them.
As I
carry
them.
I carry my image.
I carry my image.
Do you know this brother? Where is he, brother?
It's my senior brother.
Huh? Where is he now?
It's Agogola.
Do you know he's struggling?
Yes, sir.
Very struggling.
Yes, sir.
He struggled to make to earn a living.
Yes, sir.
Sufferings. Can you go back? I will see you. Carry on that. Now the way I won't walk on. Now I will see you. Lift up your picture. Say you my picture.
You my picture.
Today. Anywhere. Behind my destiny. As I hold my picture. As I hold my picture. Jump and jump and I attack you. Somebody, you are negative. Are you prepared? say, my picture.
My picture.
Are you in this side?
Are you in this side?
Say, have they measured my name?
Have they measured my name?
In this side?
In this side.
My name?
My name.
Look at my picture.
Look at my picture.
Check my name.
My name.
That person.
That person.
That is holding you.
That is holding you.
It's not your owner.
It's not your owner.
Look at your owner here.
Look at your owner here.
We have met your owner.
We have met your owner.
When Jesus can say, I know my sheep.
My sheep loves me.
When you blow the whistle, what will happen? The sheep will do what? They will hear.
Yes.
So you are in this image. You are blowing whistle, your name will come back to you now.
Yes.
Say my name.
My name.
Are you in this side?
Are you in this side?
See your owner.
See your owner.
That evil man.
That evil man.
Holding you.
Holding you.
It's not your owner.
It's not your owner.
Come back now.
Come back now.
Shout now.
Now.
Live 1 second. Day.
Your position. You must carry the position now. You must carry the Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Lift it up, lift it up, lift it up. Everybody, go to your seat, go to your seat. Go to your seat, go to your seat. Because your position is dead, your position is dead. Say, you my son. They saw the star, they said, let us trace him. Your star will rise now, your helper begin to see you.
I said your helper begin to see you. Your helper begin to see you. Your helper begin to see you. Any meeting to write on you, any meeting that gather to help you, is an evil person, your enemy is there. That your enemy will fly now. That your enemy will fly. I said they 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 will fly.
As where your star is rising up, your helper are seeing you now. That your document, they cannot see it before. They can't sign it before. Nobody come to help you. Even though you beg, they will not listen to you. This time around, your star is rising. That star that the family idol cage is rising now. It's rising, it's rising, it's rising, it's rising. When you watch me, you are watching Elijah, Jeremiah, Joseph, Abraham of God. Your star is rising now. Your star is rising now. Your star is rising. People in our blood begin to see you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. If you are tapping, you tap. You tap it well. You tap it well. Tap. Your star. Your star. Hold on. Come here. tamper with the star of this Lagos. I have seen in a week ago. Remember, a week ago, in your sleepy time, the child cried in the midnight. You think that I will talk of dream? I say in your sleepy time, the child cried. That is what make you jump up.
Yes.
They will try to take the star. When I am talking to you, don't tell me I will say you dream. It's not dream. I said they were trying to take her. When they came, they want to take the star. You know why I locate you now? Because I called you, see that you were happy, and you are not happy for yourself, you are happy for the baby. It's because of the baby. You said this star, this baby was shining. Because of that, see what they were about to do to this child a week ago. That this child, in the middle of the night, he cried, wake up. You that said you chop and wake up.
Even my father.
Are you clapping for God or you are just watching?